I sit there, Mr. Flanagan. Oh, I see you got a company, eh?
Now, don't be poking fun at me, lady friend, you said me.